Hey, mister!
Hey there. Have you ever heard of a man called Angelo Bronte?
No. But fancy name like that? Maybe try the Bastille Saloon, opposite the park with the Quincy Harris statue.
Okay, thank you. Excuse me, I'm trying to find a man named Bronte. You know the name?
Bronte? No, don't think so. Sorry.
Okay, thank you.
Believe it. Hello?
Shit, no! You ain't gonna walk out of this town alive!
Amigos.
I didn't take much!
Howdy.
It was just an apple!
See what you get when you cross me?
Stick 'em up, cowboy.
Yeah. Yeah, real funny, Dutch.
Oh, I thought so. So, here we are in a strange land of papists and rapists. America's very own Gomorrah.
This city's all of the same to me. So, how you get on?
I've been asking around about Mr. Bronte. And from what I've heard, this establishment is our best lead, but I haven't had any joy in there so far.
So, I should just give it a shot?
I think so. Just keep it cool.
You know me?
I'll meet you back here anon.
Funny you should say that.
Well, you know how it is. I told him, I say, that's the state of Lemoyne for you. America's dirty little French secret.
That's why we love it.
Born and raised.
Well, I'm a transplant, but I'm never leaving. Not unless we all get washed away.
Every year they say that's gonna happen. It ain't happened yet. Let me tell you something. The rest of the states, they'd lucky to have us. If it wasn't for us, they'd probably have run back to Britain with the tails between their legs at the first sign of trouble.
You got that right.
Now, how can I help? You look like a whiskey man.
Sure.
Dollar, please.
For a whiskey?
Oh, that's the real stuff. From Scotland.
Okay. Here, have one for yourself.
Well, thank you.
So, mister, can I ask you a question? You ever hear of a fella by the name of Bronte?
Who's asking?
Me. I'm asking.
No, leave it, friend.
What do you mean, leave it?
Look, I don't know what business you in, but leave it, friend. You and your pal that was in here before.
Bronte? Angelo Bronte? Mr. Big, Mr. Italian spaghetti-eating long streak of piss big. He makes my skin crawl. Some squally cocksucker. You know what I mean, friend?
Where can I find him?
Oh, well, I reckon you can talk to them kids in the alley. They'll know, I guess. Oh, hey, friend, you be careful now. Immigrants.
They're not to be trusted.
Come on now, this sulking doesn't become you.
You always have to be right, don't you?
I'm just giving you the correct use of the word. If you're feeling sick, you're not nauseous, you're nauseated.
Right, you're nauseous and I'm nauseated.
You're impossible. Yes?
Is there something you need?
Pardon me, but have you seen any kids around this way?
Yeah, I think I heard a few in the other courtyard up ahead. You can get through on the left there.
So are you done with the silent treatment now?
No. Hey, you got a cigarette, mister?
Maybe.
Huh?
I'm looking for a fellow named Angelo Bronte. Italian.
I know him. Everyone knows him.
Where is he?
We'll take you to him. What it'll cost?
I reckon I can pay.
$5.
Where does he live? New York?
I'm an entrepreneur. You don't want to pay, then I don't want to walk.
Oh, man. That's a bad breath. Here. Come on.
This way. Let's go, mister. You coming, Cleet? Stay close. Easy to get lost around here. Come on, then. You new to the city, mister?
Pretty much.
Don't worry. No one knows it as good as me and Cleet.
Is that right?
Hope you won't need his services, but you got the doctor on the corner there. Nice enough, fella. That's Baird and Schreiber on the right there. Famous bookstore. Not that I'm much of a reader myself. Now over here's a real piece of art. That's the Church of the Holy Blessed Virgin, mister. Modeled on the famous church in Toulouse, which is in France. You been to Toulouse, mister?
No.
We're Catholics here, mister. Ain't Baptist or nothing.
My mama said they used to burn Protestants and all, but,
Bet they don't have nothing so fine where you come from, mister. Look at them fine steeples.
Hey, you little pair of shits!
Get going! He's coming after us!
You better stop right now!
Run! Bye, mister!
Shit went that way.
Thanks for the help, friend.
You know, I kind of miss old Bob Tails.
I don't. Bounce around so much, couldn't even read the newspaper.
Remember when they had to bring the mules back out after the snowstorm in 95? Couldn't get the ice off the trolley wires?
Technology. All well and good so long as it works.
You all right there, sir?
Can we help you?
Hey, you see a kid about 14 years old run through here?
Why, yes, we did. He went around the corner there.
Thanks a lot, mister!
That's enough. Come here! Yep. Hey! Moron! Hey,
kid, watch where you're going! With some rotten luck.
Bye, mister! Just give it up,
You give that back!
You're making a fool of yourself!
Get back here!
Don't you have pigs to feed?
You little bastard!
I was just playing!
Give me my things back!
Get off me, mister! I'm a good boy! I wash!
Give me my things.
Here!
Bronte?
At home?
Where?
Big house on Flavian Street, opposite the park.
Okay.
Welcome to Saint Denis, mister. It's quite a town.
Get lost.
Where you been?
Getting robbed?
Who by?
Bunch of children. Oh.
I won't inquire anymore.
But I found Mr. Bronte. Seems to be some Italian Mr. Big in town. Everybody knows him, but nobody wants to talk about him. Apparently lives in a big house on Flavian Street opposite the park.
Good work.
So what now?
We go pay him a visit. I'll get John. You meet us there. Whatever it takes, we need to get that boy back.
I cannot decide which I like less, the swamps or the city. Both are full of parasites, reptiles, and slime. We're a long way east to land we know, and far from real open country.
Buenos días, señor.